Let's begin recording and start off with this one. This is the Donkey Kong Country one that I already have loaded up. I went in a little bit just to test to make sure it works, and it did, but I didn't really do anything. So is this a okay, it is. Okay. I just love all this good stuff. Nice. Oh, is that? Ah, that's a Nintendo 64 cartridge with the mods and stuff like that. I like it. I approve. Can I get that gold feather? Where is it in 3D space? I'm not gonna worry too much about it. So I believe. Yeah. Whoa. Okay, so it's just this one stage, I think. 10 notes, one golden banana, which is a jiggy, and then there's two extra honeycomb pieces. So we've got 10 notes. This something here? Rats. Okay, this seems like it might be interesting. I don't think this is a platform, no. How do I get to that gold feather? I know. Yes! Oh, just do that. Okay, I can. You can sort of walk in 3D space. It's a bit weird, but it's all right. Is the other one. I reckon. Like if the camera moved a little bit more smoothly. Okay. Ah. Wow. What a shot. Yo. Okay, I got both of them. Wow, a ghost. I have one golden feather, so I can kill it. But I don't know if I want to just waste it. I might have to now. Ugh. Otherwise that thing will just never stop. Oh. Wow. I completely was oblivious to my health. Have to kill the knights again. Is that 10? Okay, good. Gonna get that gold feather. Thank you for the host, Allison. Sorry, I shouldn't call you out until you talk. No! Come on, yes. Hello, how are you? How's your life in this corona-driven world? I'm not even sure if I should be talking about it, but then again, like, I mean, it's just what's on my mind, so I don't know. Finished a stream of Uncharted. Oh, can't stay long. That makes me a sad panda. The whole country is in lockdown. Damn. It's taken a bit longer for Australia to get into lockdown mode because, unlike the Northern Hemisphere, where we're exiting summer, so and in this hotter time of year, it's harder for the virus to spread. Wow. Now, this is the big clocker that killed me before. Oh, for goodness sake! No, it isn't easier in winter because the virus would spread faster in winter though, wouldn't it? In summer, it's harder for it to spread in summer, as far as my understanding is of viruses, right? So that's so like the case count in Australia isn't as high as a number of other countries. Not that we do br not that we've done brilliantly because we have a slow government and a pack of idiots, a pack of COVIDiots who are. No. Thank you. A pack of COVIDiots that, Oh, it's easier for the virus to spread in the winter. I thought you were talking about, like, preventing the virus. I'm just like, what? Oh, this is. Can I? Okay, I'll just. Wait, is that the third one? Isn't it? Oh, zero out of. Wash. Hand sanitizer, everyone. I just have that set to appear after a certain number of chat messages in every set in interval. Yeah. Oh yeah. It's hard to find hand sanitizer everywhere. I've been that one tiny bottle. I've been like it was close. It was probably like 80% full on not last Saturday, but the Saturday before. And I've been using it very sparingly. And it's like maybe about 10% left. Is that 10? Cool. Toilet paper problems? Oh, lucky you. Well, we've been pretty lucky to, like, just be in the right place at the right time to get some toilet paper. Not for panic purposes, just for ordinary usage. Really? Bread and meat? But like, well, maybe meat, but bread doesn't keep, though. Ah, crap. I'll deal with that later. Yo, here's health. There we go. Yeah, I mean, that's what we do, too, but still, though. Really? Vitamins all gone? I suppose it's not a huge shocker. I mean, I suppose different people from different countries are running out of different things. Yes! I think about the status of things like a week ago, and you're just like, wow, that was only 1 week ago. Like, there's a picture, from here, where, there's some policemen actually standing around a pile of toilet paper in a supermarket, and I want, okay, good, I have a golden feather. I want to go back in time. Oh my gosh! I want to go back in time and show myself that image, like myself of 3 months ago, that image, and then be like, this is what life is going to be like in March. Hello, red square. You dropping frames? Dropping frames, mate? Can you quit doing that? I should probably, maybe I should reset it to, like, maybe 3 second delay. Alright, 10 notes. Yeah, that happens. I mean, it's pretty normal, really. I just noticed like the little square in OBS that's supposed to be green, it was like going red and orange for a few moments. Think the big clockers are the real problem right now when it comes to actually getting through this level. Wish I had more health. Not annoying, obnoxious gorillas throwing oranges at me. Why are there ghosts here? All right. Starve healthy. I will starve healthy. Thanks for stopping by, Alison. Have a good day. All right. Nope, hold on. Okay. Thank goodness. Huh. Zero out of two. Were they like supposed to be like spiral mountain ones? Oh, crap. Oh. Wait. There really nothing else? Only 90 notes. Hold on. This one. No secret? So this one is it? Oh, thank goodness. I wish the camera would move a little bit more smoothly with the movements of Banjo and Kazooie. The last 10 notes in here. Well, nope. Okay. Is that to get everything again? like this viewpoint. It's funny. It's fun to me. Ah. I'm just seeing if there's like any secrets that I've missed. Even though, like, I know where all the secrets in Jungle Hijinks are. Like, the original Jungle Hijinks. I got 90 notes. I haven't the faintest clue. I just plain don't know where the, where the rest of it is. Oh. Okay. Right. Well, I don't know where the other things are. I've looked all over the place for them. I'll have one more go at, looking for these things. Oh, okay, I found one thing. So there's still one more missing extra honeycomb piece. One was the golden banana, which is, I don't know where. Can't go around the house, can I? So I'm surprised that they didn't. surprised it just didn't do anything with this one. Like, you can't just, like, use the secrets from the original game. I suppose. Oh. Right. I'm very close to death. With one more, I might just move on to the next thing. Yeah, I finished. So I should probably follow him on Instagram. I'm gonna do that right now. Okay. Games. Oops. Spells are wrong. UGURKO. All right. All right. I'm gonna move on to the next thing. So, 1 second while I set that up. Shouldn't be long. I just need to turn off that. Load content. Well, actually, no. This would be fine. So which one do I want to do next? I'm just gonna do Womp's Fortress, which came out like today. There we go. Alright. Moving on to the second one. Nice. Take that, coronavirus. I'll need more. Oh, thank you. I never see the yellow one talk because it's really the first ginger I get. It's either blue or pink. Alright, so I'm presuming this is just it. The 100 notes, 8 jiggies, and 2 extra hanging pieces. thought I set this green saver on the way. Uh-oh. No! Crap. I hope this means I can still have the like still other Wow. It's worth much more than its weight. Actually, what I'll do. There we go. That's much easier. Well, see ya, health. Can tell those like bricks are like in place of the huts. Mario's shoes? Nope. Can't interact with them. That's a shame. Uh-oh. Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't for the snowman. If I can get another gold feather. Oh, those golden feathers. Wow. Didn't think that'd be close enough. Green Jinjo. Yo. Sad days. Just need to get this bad boy right here. There we go. Shagadoom. There was no golden feather near that one. Oh, thank goodness there's one right here. Oh. Okay, so it's just periodical. Yo. Okay, so ultimately I just need to land on the carpet, because it's not going under, and also don't bonkers up the jump across. Never gonna get up this dying bit. Though I wish I could like play this on a proper Nintendo 64. I don't have an EverDrive and I'm not paying for one. Yay! I didn't break the first node door spell in the original game. I'm afraid to go in there. Okay, there's a thing below there, but I'm just not gonna go that way quite yet. Oh my goodness. Where is that guy? Ugh! Where is that snowman? Come on. Okay, come on. Get up there. Thank you. On snowman. I love that that's a thing. Ah, that's where the idiot is. Oh, fuck. Finally, I can get rid of him. Where's the other guy? There's another one. He's around the other side, I believe. Finally get rid of these idiots. One second. Ugh. Oh. Ah. Probably could have waited a bit longer. Just wait for it to flip over again. Super nervous about moving forward. Come on. Because I know there's a gap coming up soon. The only thing is that there's no animation. Wow, there are two of them. Wow. Way to just completely bait me. Like, I was a little bit sus that there was no animation, but officially I didn't know what that was, so I was just like, I gotta inquire, I gotta find out. What is up with the no animation? Need to use up an extra gold feather. It's just allergies. That's why I'm coughing. However, there's always gotta be a secret back there. There has to be. Super nervous on these platforms. Just shift me around to wherever it wants me to go. Thank you. Welcome to Whoops. Okay. Yo. Yo. Sugar diggity doo. Sugar diggum, sugar diggum, sugar diggum, 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 These platforms are too close to each other. They are out of sync. One note left. I think that's six, isn't it? Yep. There's seventh one on that platform. Come on, yes. Make the cycle. Oh wait, there's another jiggy right there. This is the eighth one. I'm prepared to brave the jiggy dances. So that's 8 out of 8. So I'm just missing one note and I have 100% of this hack. Oh, probably right here. Let's face it. Yo! Alright. Cool. Alright. Great. That was nice. I enjoyed that. There's some cool bits. I found clone certain bits of the tower over and over a bit obnoxious, but I mean, to be fair, it's this level design is not designed with Banjo-Kazooie's moves and physics in mind, so it's fair that this would happen. Alright. Suppose I'm just moving on to the next one. Is it gonna like? Hold on, I'm curious. If it will play like the game over cutscene, as it normally is. It's not playing the game over cutscene, but this intro bit didn't play when I initially opened it up, so I really want to see what happens here. That's hilarious. Whatever. It's done. Alright. Do it. 1 second. We're gonna load up the next one. I'll do the temple. Alright. So this is the temple stage from Super Smash Bros. Melee. Mm-hmm. Remember, this is a temple made for GameCube. Or made with GameCube in mind. Well, it was made for GameCube. So getting an N64 to run it is gonna be a little bit tricksy dixie. Stuff we're expecting. 1 8, 1 8, geez. Wait, hold on. Where's this from? I thought it was Fairy Fountains at first, but I don't think it is. It's Zelda. It should be Smash Brothers, really. Ugh. The Melee main theme. Can I climb these? Yeah, okay. I did want to kind of get out of this lower area. Aha. There were no googly eyes, but I recognized the shape. What's a slowdown? That kind of makes sense, really. Remember, it's a GameCube stage. Now, fortunately. Oh, really? Yeah, Banjo. Thank you. Dude. Have to break all of them and get an extra honeycomb piece. Oh, Bluey. I'm coming to get ya. Nice. I wish that like the cameras in the 2D segments would follow Banjo a lot better than they do. I thought this was the ladder for a second. Yeah. Every time this happens, I'll fall in a cutscene. What? Go. Dude! Okay. Okay. That actually works out. A net health gain, which is nice. Do I have any golds? I do have golds. Yeah. No! Crud. I wanted that. Yo. I found there's like so much detail in this one stage from Smash Brothers that's been taken advantage of so well. Yeah, I didn't need to wander wing through this stuff. What do you do? Wow, this is so cool. The honeycomb, extra life, and the gold feather. Oh, hello. How do I get up there? Can I climb one of the pillars? Is there a fly pad in the room? Oh, you can climb the pillars. Hey, nice picture. The Rareware Smash Brothers characters. Well, sort of. Donkey Kong. It's technically Eastern, but whatever. Come on, shall I? Actually, wait, hold on. Is there any way I can? Nope. Rats. There might be. Maybe if I get all the jiggies and I can go behind the door, the Temple of Time door. I think I did actually watch like the full video displaying the whole hack. When it came out, but I don't really remember it. So it's nice to have a semi-blind experience. Like I did remember about that passage that led to the Zelda 2 title screen. Ooh. That's the sanctuary music from Link to the Past. Love it. Oh. I'm just gonna hold on till. Nope. I'm just gonna hold on to all of them. Think it's B. There we go. No! Why? Oh, thank goodness. Okay, it's five. The gingers will be six. Herbie. YouTube contest winner. Solid. Sandfall. Other YouTube contest winner. Ah, this is how you get to that roof. Very well aimed egg shots. Yo. Okay. I want to see how much of this like back portion of the stage is actually in the Smash Melee model. Like this back map, like I know the Temple of Time's in the background. I don't know about the I don't know about this mountain though. Wasting all my golden feathers on this. Oh, that was so stupid. Probably not going to be down there. That platform is a lot closer than I think it is. Oh! Ah! Okay, this is the last of the knights. So there's really just one last G at this stage. Yeah, just the one G. Actually, wait, can I keep climbing? Oops. Bum bum ba dun 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 bum 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 ba dun dun Ah, that's supposed to clue you in that you can do that. Thank you, Angry Ted, for the raid, the six viewer raid. Welcome everyone from Angry Ted's stream. I'm Hatwearing Gamer. I'm usually just a variety streamer slash stream whatever the heck I feel like. Yeah, that's pretty much all there is to it right now. I'm just playing today. I'm just playing through some mods by this guy called Marcus Kirko, and trying to find one last G in this place. Hey, look at that gold feather. I'll take that. Oh, thank you very much. Yes, if you want to drop a follow, please feel free to do so. How am I doing? I'm doing all right. Just trying to get through each day as it comes at this stage. I mean, I'd hate to talk about COVID, but there's nothing else to talk about. Let's not talk about COVID. I can't find any Jeez. Thank you very much for the follow. I'm sure this thing will update when it happens. The Streamlabs wasn't updating for me, so I'm just hoping to refresh it. Hey, there we go. Thank you very much for the follow, new people. Welcome. Angry Ted and Kamali 22. Welcome, everyone. Angry Ted, what a dude. But where is this last jiggy? That is the thing that is causing me many mysteries in my and questions in my head. Yo, I'm not dead. Thank you very much for the follow. These jiggies. This last jiggy is being really weird right now. Don't know where it is. Unless it's in like that Zelda 2 spot. Oh. Again, that moon doesn't look as devastating as it did in Majora's Mask. Just saying. Actually, why don't I talk to Ruby? Yo, camera. There we go. I get it! So have I been down there? Should play some Spotify music while playing. Nah, I'm good. I've got the game's audio. That works. Besides, like, Spotify music is all copywritten. I don't want my streams to kind of, like, get hit by that bug. Well, it's not a bug, but you know what I mean. I just don't want... I don't want copyright music, copywritten music, playing all over my stream. Whether or not this, what's playing, is copywritten by anyone in particular is up for interpretation, I suppose. There's one GE that eludes me. Just don't know where this last jiggy is supposed to be. Like, if it's up there, I don't know how I'm supposed to get up there. There's no flying pad, is there? Have you washed your hands recently? Alright, thanks for stopping by, thanks for the follow, Angry Ted, thank you for the raid. Have a good day. Or night. Wherever you are in the world. I just don't know. I just don't know where it could possibly be. Okay. Alright. I'm going to move on to the next hack. Thank you very much. Couldn't figure out the last one, but...
Alas. We must move on. So we've done temple. Next thing I'll do is the bear waker. Wow. It's my background. Right, this is the one based on the Legend of Zelda, the Wind Waker. Is that Mumbo's? Because like the red feathers on top. What is up with the smoke trails? Yeah, is that? I think that's supposed to be Kahul in Thailand. That's funny. It's going to require a transformation. I can see something. There we go. No. Ah. Ah, so it's got the same properties as the water from Rusty Bucket Bay. Mumbo? Watch it, Hut Boy. I love Kazooie. Watch it, Hut Boy.
That's the Wind Waker strategy guide. And a GameCube model in a Nintendo 64 game. Thought it seemed like the cloud there was shaped like a G, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe. Oh, there's a G near the windfish. So it seems. Okay, that's another picture of the windfish. So is the other one like the island view from the other one, the island view picture, where you can actually see Koh Lanta Island. Okay, there's a gap up there. Maybe there's another entrance to this room. Oh, hold on. Maybe there's a switch that opens up that. Unless it's just not in here. Maybe I'll see if it's outside. Or heck, if there's an entrance from above. Aha! No? Wow! I did not think that would, like, be the case. Thank you. Yeah, DK Island. So I don't know how to get to that. So my theory is also that there's gonna be a flying pad and I have to big bomb into the back of the island. More pumpkins for pumpkin for small exploration. Interesting. But I did see a fly pad there. I like that, like, you know, you can't kill it from the ladder. Seems to me like you have to fly up on top and then you can kill it from above, most likely. So there's eggs up there. Hold on. Oh. Did not know that one. DK Island, as depicted in Donkey Kong 64. It should be as depicted in Donkey Kong Country, but never mind. Oh, what? Have I heard this music before? I definitely recognize it. Oh no wait, I think it's a dungeon from Minish Cap. The ice dungeon. Ding dong. Anything else around there? Yo. Is this the first one? And there's 10. Oh. Oh, only one. All right, what do we got? They just also give it straight to you. Enough. I love how they use to make usage of the they make good usage of the fly pads to get out of the spot, to get out of the whatchamacallit, the grove, that's it. Grove, grove, whatever. I call it grove. The grove, it just feels so weird. I'm not sure what's technically correct, to be honest. Wonder if there are any other like random flying pads just seeing out and about. Okay. Is that supposed to lead somewhere? Regardless, though. Oh, there's a fly pad. That will not be hard to get to. I'm just gonna go over to the roof hatch that was opened. Mario 64 paintings, solid. Oh, there you are. So the idea is that you beat bust on that, on the top of that pillar. I get it. I'm picking up what you're putting down. Yo. So that platform has the fly pad on actually doesn't. I really don't need Kazooie for this. Can I kill them? Like, I would thought it'd be cool if, like, you. Ah. There we go. See, like, I think it'd be cool if you kill it and then you basically unlock this fly pad for all purpose access. Or for free access, whatever. You know what I mean? Now. Yo. Okay, get it without landing. So, like, would that just be a passage round using the shock jump pad as a way around it? Anyway. So seashell, violin. Drums, piano. Oof. Okay. Oh. Shaddy, we've been over this. How are you? Welcome to the stream. How's the hacking? I don't hack. I play hacks. This is quite the interesting puzzle I've got here. Don't know how much mental space I want to use to solve it, but hey. I might as well try. I think it's supposed to be Wind Waker. It's just got a lot of Link's Awakening references in it. Like, right there, there's Koholint Island. Aha! Thought you would get away from me, but you couldn't. Passage to the Savage Labyrinth. You will provide me with health refill. Ah. Hold on. I'm going to cheat. Don't die. Usually, if I get back in there. Yeah, it's gone. My note's gonna reset. There are more notes, like 185 notes. They're everywhere. I don't want to get them again. Maybe later. A later day. Yeah. Alright. I've been going for about 2 hours now, so I'm probably gonna close the stream here. Oh. Thank you for stopping by, everyone. The raids, the hosts, whatever. I'm gonna hit stop on the recording.